Now at 370, and he hits this one high and deep. Left center field, racing back, Keirsey at the wall, and he makes a brilliant catch. Wow! Leaping in left center field. He leaps up and robs Paez of a home run.